Inbound to Sergio Llull. The shot clock has been turned off. Llull working against foul. Beats him with the dribble. Pulls up at the elbow. High arcing J is good. And Sergio Llull gives Real Madrid a one-point lead with 3.1 seconds remaining. Their first lead since the third quarter when they were up 51-52. They have got a lead here with 3.5 seconds remaining. Timeout on the floor, and Real Madrid have edged ahead. A run of 7 straight points posted by the veteran guards.